Hi, welcome to my hair plus solution for EMS and the 5PCCD's YouTube channel. Today's topic is our second probiotic trial. Probiotics inhibit pathogenic Vibrio parahaemolyticus in sheep's hepatopancreas and the gastrointestinal. I would like to suggest you to prepare the probiotic therapy with 1% dosage of probiotic for 3 consecutive days. Probiotic feeding treatment to test the probiotic production inhibition against pathogenic Vibrio parahaemolyticus in sheep's hepatopancreas and the gastrointestinal. Biofilm and Biogreen is the outstanding probiotic production company. Biofilm is used to treat EMS, running mortality, and the 5PCC disease. Fire, Biogreen is featured for the speedy recovery after the treatment. Daily combined use of Biofilm and Biogreen to prevent the EMS and 5PCC disease effectively. I would like to suggest you to test the Biofilm and the Biogreen separately and see if these two products could inhibit pathogenic Vibrio parahaemolyticus in sheep's hepatopancreas and the gastrointestinal population above. Let's look through the trial stage. The first stage is get the 5 sheen samples from the pounds and the center that for green Vibrio contest in sheen's hepatopancreas and the gastrointestinal before the probiotic feeding treatment. The test result is equivalent to A. Second stage started 3 consecutive days probiotic feeding treatment with auto feeder feeding. In order to bring the probiotic into sheep's hepatopancreas and the gastrointestinal, so the probiotic feeding treatment through auto feeder is a must because the many feeding and feeding will cause the probiotic to leak out from the sheep belly into the pond water. Therefore, the treatment will be not significantly effective. Such as that, we skip the 5 sheen samples from the pond at the same food that they for the individual contest in sheen's hepatopancreas and the gastrointestinal at the 3 consecutive days probiotic feeding treatment. The test result of green Vibrio test is equivalent to B. Check the difference between the test result A and B and to see if the Biofilm and the Biogreen could reduce green Vibrio count effectively in sheep's hepatopancreas and the gastrointestinal. A malus ensured the elimination of green Vibrio count at the probiotic feeding treatment, and the A malus B divided by A showed the reduced ratio. Please do this probiotic trial procedure. Prepare the probiotic feed 1 day ahead of the feeding trial taking place, and the feed the sheen necessary for 3 consecutive days. Consider the day before the feeding treatment of day 0. On day 0, we prepare the probiotic feed for day 1's probiotic feeding. On day 1, we prepare for the day 2's probiotic feeding treatment. On day 2, we prepare the probiotic feed for the day 3's probiotic feeding treatment. Day 1, we sample 5 sheen for green Vibrio contest before the probiotic feeding treatment, then 3 consecutive day feeding. After 3 day probiotic feeding treatment, we sample 5 sheen for the green Vibrio contest again. Let me show you how to prepare the probiotic feed. It consists 3 steps: liquid expansion, finishing, and the weight expansion, then auto feeder feeding. Liquid expansion here, and represent the daily feeding. The dosage percentage of the Biofilm or Biogreen is 1% to A. Molasses is 3%, and the fresh water is 10% to A. Add the Biofilm or Biogreen and the molasses into a fresh water air pump, or in 8 to 12 hours, then you will get a Biofilm or Biogreen expansion liquid. mix feed with the extension liquid for the further weight extension. Then let the mix feed stay still at least 8 hours. That's for the weight extension. Then parahaemolyticus through autofeeder machines. Thank you very much for watching. My name is Jimmy from Zenco Company in Taiwan. The next topic on my YouTube channel is our third probiotic trial, water stocking and the unbreakable extension. Water stocking and the unbreakable extension.